is who's the instigator.
Well, we're going to go back and see what exactly happened after the hard foul.